it, there's a doobie in my pocket and my shirt. Suitcase that I'm planning on checking to my final destination, which is another festival with hippies and more doobies. So I don't really know how that is in the pocket of my shirt in my suitcase. And I wonder if they'll find it, and I wonder what they'll do. Depending on their mood, you know, they could just put it in their pocket of their TSA shirt, and maybe they're disgruntled and spark it where they stand. The cop who will put it in his pocket and give it to the Austin that works at the Starbucks by gate 39 and hoping to continue it is free, triple tall and there are cover shots on top that it desperately needs the extra caffeine so that he can walk his miles and miles of luggage with his feet to the shop but he needs a David Lynn or song, or at least that song that Lynn does. I'm not really sure if David Lynn wrote it, but one thing is true, Steve the cop, he likes it. Or maybe he will simply throw the doobie in the trash to avoid all of the paperwork and get that in the ass. And this is what is going through my brain as I exit the plane and walk to baggage claim and pray for rookie change.